The universe is governed by two kinds of people, the creators who make things happen and the destroyers who destroy everything made. Don't allow people that don't know their problem to define your problem. A blind man can never lead the crowd. Don't limit yourself to what people think about you. Everything has changed. You are the CEO of your life. Pay close attention to corrections and amend. Not everyone shouting no, wrong, is an enemy. No, some are there to make us right and better persons. On the long run, be kind to everyone, the good and the bad alike. Don't be a critic and destroy the little joy people drive in doing the things they can. If you cannot add to their joy, then don't subtract from it. Success is in the number of people you've impacted, developed, helped, saved, and projected. Success has to do with lives. Don't blame anyone to make yourself feel better. Don't insult someone to be guilty-free. Accept your mistake. Accept all the things you can change, and that is how you fight life's hardest battle. A bright day is a sign of another opportunity to live. Mistakes cannot be erased, but they can be corrected. You are a product of your action. If you practice love, then you are love. If you practice hate, then you are hate. If you practice art, then you are art. And if you practice dance, then you are dance. It speaks for you. Patience is power. Secrecy is the key to greatness. You don't have to announce everything. Successful people don't announce their success. They don't announce their achievement. They don't announce their next step. A great achievement means a startup to them. Unsuccessful people announce their success even before it manifests. They are the exact opposite of successful people. Revenge is weakness. The wise thinks about the future, but the fool thinks only but for that moment. Any action you take today has a reaction tomorrow. Pain demands to be felt. The path you take in life determines how far you will go. Your decision determines your destination. Your produce determines your product. Your route determines your safety. Everything in life is governed by two principles. Two words rules the earth in all aspects. Yes and no. Right and wrong. Truth and falsity. Real and fake. Positive and negative. Venerate and contempt. The fear of no has stopped a lot of people from getting what they wanted, or better still, what they could have been theirs in various aspects of life. The fear of disapproval have left projects unfinished, vision tarnished, and dreams shattered. Rule out fear and success will come running to you. An empty vessel makes the loudest noise. Likewise, a man of action is far better than a man of words, because a man of works makes promises and never fulfills it. He is full of words with nothing to account for it. A man of action says little or even nothing, but his action says much about him. His action justifies his words. He is called the real man. Don't fight for everything and everyone. Fight for what is worth fighting for. Fight for who is worth fighting for. Life is all about you taking a risk. And when you take a risk and you never succeed, you try, and try again, because life is a risk. You really never stop loving someone. You just slowly learn to live without them. The beginning of wisdom starts when you understand that the fact two people enter the car at an equivalent does not mean they will start the car at the same time and take the same route. Most of life's principle is governed by time. Reward is governed by time. Karma is governed by time. Sowing is governed by time. Reaping is governed by time. Experience is governed by time. Say this to yourself every morning. I am an original copy.